everybody. So I'm going to be trying a new nail strengthener to see how well it works. I'm still a big advocate of the Nail Magic. I am out of my Nail Magic that I got for my birthday, which was in April of last year. So I don't like to waste anything, and that's the reason why I'm going to go ahead and use this bottle, because I had purchased this myself before I received the Nail Magic. So since now I'm out of the Nail Magic, I'm going to go ahead and give this a try and see how well it works. My nails are short right now. I went bowling, and I broke a bunch of them, so I went ahead and clipped a bunch of them down. Usually when you have really long nails and they break, they end up breaking clear down to the skin line. So that's why some of them are quite short. DBP free, toluene free, and it's free of added formaldehyde. It does have formaldehyde in it. Right there. But I guess they just didn't add a bunch of extra formaldehyde. So that's the good thing, is that this one, it doesn't have as many harmful chemicals in it. So we'll see. One thing I did notice about this is that when you put it on, it does have an odor. It doesn't have a chemical odor like the Nail Magic has, but it does have an odor that I just can't exactly describe. And the only thing that I don't like about that is I'm a big allergy sufferer, so I can't do things that have a lot of high scent. And for me, I feel like this kind of has like a high scent. So I'm constantly washing my hands to try to subside the scent that it does have. I really don't know how to describe what it has. But basically for the directions, it just says apply one coat under and over your favorite shade of Sally Hansen protective nail color. Well, as you all know what polishes I use an array. So I'm just using this basically as a base coat. It is pretty thick. So really, you don't have to dip it very often. Let me see if I can back it up a little bit. And I'm not dipping here, I'm just trying to get some of the excess off because it was a lot on there. It says to use this, have two coats of it. I've only been using one. So, apply one coat under or over your favorite shade of Sally Hansen protective nail color, or wear two coats alone as a protective shield. To maintain strong nails, apply a fresh coat of triple strong every third day. Due to thickness of formula, do not apply more than 3 times per week. After 7 days or more, remove all coats and begin again. For me, I change my polish about every 3 days, so it's only going to be just what I use as a base coat. So we'll just see how I use it, and we'll base it off of that. I don't know how accurate it's going to be as far as nail growth, because all this is all been treated with Nail Magic, so I don't know how accurate we can say how well it works. But what we'll do is that I'll do this video, then I'll do a part 2, and then there'll be probably a part 3 and 4. That way we'll see what, after maybe several months of using the product, how well it's keeping the nails strong in comparison to the Nail Magic. And I guess that's all I'm going to say about this for now. You guys be blessed.